Thank you. I love seeing the chat going on before I start. Excellent. It's like there's a little community out there all getting on the bus together. Anyway, we're going to take you on this bus for a nice little ride this evening. A little bit of a change of the angle, bit of change of background. And a few songs from last week that I have learnt specially for you, the ones that were requested that I didn't know. I think I've got them all in there. Hello, Liz. So Jenna, hi. Dave, hello. Andy, hi. John, lovely to see you. Hello, Alison. Lovely to see you. Thanks for joining us. And Sally, and look at all you lovely people. Hello, Philip. Lovely to see you. Irena, good evening. Hello, Zara. Good. Oh, very clever. Clever with the words there. Now, the streamer song list is up. And I don't know whether it'll work, but you can try putting requests into it or just put them onto here. So let's do a song. I'm going to start nice and easy going. Oh, hello. Hi, Marika. You did indeed make it. You're in time. I haven't played anything yet. Just been wittering on. And yeah, hopefully no technical stuff this week. Different camera. Should be looking okay at your end. And I've got a question for you, but I'm going to play a song first. I'd like to play some James Taylor. I'd like to play a song called Fire and Rain. I've got to say hello to Robert there and Maita. Lovely, thank you for joining. First song. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You've got to help me make a stand. You just got to see me through another day. My body is aching and my time is at hand. I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. To an easy time, my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. As towers from the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines in pieces on the ground. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you, baby, one more time again now. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen lonely days that I thought would never end. Seen sunny times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Thought I'd see you one more time again now. There's just a few things coming my way this time around. Thought I'd see you one more time again. Thank you very much. Hello, good evening, Sean. Lovely to see you back. Bless you, sir. Big week for you guys over in there in the USA. Okay, instant request time for Dave Mew, who I think is saying hello to his wife Claire there. That's interesting. Are you not in the same room? Had an argument, things not going so well. Anyway, thank you so much. Let's do Alberta then. That's a great song. I never need much persuading to play some blues. Although having the words would be handy, but that will be all right. Alberta, Alberta, think you're right, Sean. Albert, Albert, girl, you're on my mind. Albert, Albert, girl, you're on my mind. Ain't had no loving for such a great long time. I've found my thrill on Blueberry Hill. On Blueberry Hill, where I found you. The moon stood still on Blueberry Hill. Until my dreams came true. Oh, the wind in the willow played love's sweet melody. But all of those vows we made were never to be. Though we're apart, a part of me still. For you are my thrill on Blueberry Hill. Evening, Andy Jones. The wind in the willow played love's sweet melody. But all of those vows we made were never to be. Though we're apart, you're part of me still. My thrill on Blueberry Hill. Thank you very much. I love that 12-8 feel. It's called 12-8. It's going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, chaka. Love it. And actually, it's not. It's quite straightforward, just going from 1 12 8 to another, as long as they're more or less the same speed. My pleasure, my pleasure. Okay, I have got, because I didn't do this last week, and I believe Liz requested it, Sally's requested it, Alison has seconded it, so it's time for some Beatles. When I'm looking down here, like this, I'm looking at your chat, that's just below. I'm looking over here, like this. I'm looking at the words to the songs. And when I'm looking here, I'm looking straight at your hope. And over here, I'm checking that it's going out. So, yes, indeed. So here is here, there, and everywhere. I've told you this song, this little anecdote once before, but this was the song that Paul McCartney felt this was his most complete composition that he'd done. He thought it was his best, most complete composition. I have a Andy, his name is Sean, not Wheat. I mean, I don't know what Wheat has to do with. His name is Sean. Oh, there's a good one. Who's your favorite Beatle? Yeah. Okay. Okay, you have your little chat, and I will play you the song. To lead a better life, I need my love to be here. Making each day of the year, changing my life with a wave of a hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there. Running my hands through her hair, both of us thinking how good it can be. Someone is speaking, but she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to need her everywhere, knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies, watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to need her everywhere, knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies, watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I will be there and everywhere. Good evening, Eileen. Lovely to have you with us again. Welcome indeed. Yes. I want to try and experiment. I've been putting in some new songs. Have we had a bosser in these sessions yet? Johnny J-Lo says there. Hint. It's not a hint. John, I know you love your bosser, don't you? I tell you what, let's have a little bossa nova instrumental. Let's play a song for my father. This is a Horace Silver jazz tune. It's a great tune. I think we might have this on a bit of little bit of electric piano. Yeah, let me have a little play with Song for My Father, Horace Silver, great guy. Thanks, everyone. Thank you so much. Procol Harum. What they actually played at your wedding, or you had it played. Thank you. One once, John. Yeah, it's the same intro, Sean. Thank you, Jenna. Is Heather coming this evening? Do you know Heather? Is that your sister or mum? I get confused. Because she requested Copacabana last week. If you've just joined us on this little evening. I'm not normally a jazz player, just out a little bit when people request it. So this is a bit of Horace Silver. Yeah. Love some drums on this, Dave, but you know. Oh, it's your mum, is it, Jenna? There you go, Horace Silver. Song for my father, song for my father. Okay. Well, I don't have to do it tonight, maybe next time. Now, we had something else requested in there. We had something else from last week I was going to do, which actually is within the same flavor, actually, of what we've just done, which is Stevie Wonder. You Are the Sunshine of My Love Life. So let's have a little bit of that. Thanks, everyone. I might do this not quite in that same flavor, just to give it, to break it up a bit. Hey, Roz. Oh, no. You missed one of your favourite songs. I know you love Here, There and Everywhere. Thank you. It is. I'm really pleased with it. You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be round. You are the apple of my eye. Forever you stay in my heart. I feel like this is the beginning. Though I loved you for a million years, and if I thought our love was ending, I find myself drowning in my own tears. You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be round. You are the apple of my eye. Forever you'll stay in my heart. You must have known that I was lonely, because you came to my rescue. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And I know that this must be heaven. How could so much love be inside? You are the sunshine of my life. Forever you stay in my heart. You are the apple of my eyes. That's why I'll always stay Stevie Wonder, slightly different arrangements. And yes, indeed. Now, I got a request here for Mr. Andy Jones. He says, finding it's not on the, in the lyric sheet. So that's a shame. So I will do it from memory. That'll be interesting. Bit of Rod Stewart, not in the original key. Thanks, everyone. Thank you so much. Wake up, Maggie. I think I got something to say to you. Late September and I really should be back at school. I know I keep you amused, but I feel I'm being used. Oh, Maggie, I wished I'd never seen your face. You made a first-class fool out of me, but I was blind as a fool can be. You stole my heart, and that's what really hurt. The morning sun, when it's in your face, really shows your age. But that don't worry me none. In my eyes, you're everything. All it did was wreck my bed, and in the morning kick me in the head. Oh, Maggie, I wished I'd never seen your face. And a first-class fool out of me, I'm as blind as a fool can be. You stole my heart, that's a pain I can do without. I
suppose I could collect my books and get on back to school. Feel my daddy's cue and make a living out of playing pool. Or find myself a rock and roll band that needs a helping hand. Oh, Maggie, I couldn't have tried anymore. Made a first class fool out of me. I'm as blind as a fool can be. You stole my heart, but I love you anyway.
It is a cap, Andy, yes. Jenna asked earlier on, what's the plan for the hats? Well, it's the normal plan. Maybe wear them, but not together. Maggie,
I wish I'd never seen your face.
God, I was at school when that came out. I mean, obviously, really, really young, obviously. Oh, hello, Val. Lovely to see you. Oh, sorry you're feeling a bit strange. Much better than... much better than anything worse than that. But you take really care. Is it... It's like Chekhov's. Phil Spector homage. Gosh, interesting idea. I think I only know one Phil Spector song, which I have not sung for years. Could have a go. I would want to put a bit of a different sound in for that. Okay, here's one then. I think this was Phil Spector. God, we're very, this is very old songs. We need to do some more modern ones in a minute. This was the Righteous Brothers. You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. There's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, baby. But baby, I know it. You've lost that loving feeling. Whoa, that loving feeling. You've lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's no welcome look like before in your fingertips. And you're starting to criticize little things I do. Makes me just feel like crying, baby. Oh, baby, something beautiful's dying. You lost that loving feeling. Whoa, that loving feeling. You've lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. Whoa, whoa. Baby, baby, I'll get down on my knees for you. If you would only love me like you used to do.
don't let it slip away.
That was fun. Wall of sound, yeah, nearly. I don't know, something like that. I love it that you, two of you've got your mums in this evening. It's just brilliant. I love it. So, hi, Heather. Okay, yeah, special request for Heather then. This was requested last week. It's funny how some songs are absolute iconic songs and they just slip by. I don't know whether this one ever frightened me, as in like, oh, God, that sounds difficult. It might have, or whether, or whatever. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Yeah, Eileen's here as well, Jenna. Yeah. So, yeah, this is, it's, we make our way into the 70s, in the disco era. Era, better. And Copacabana, at the Copa, Barry Manilow. I got a question for you guys to think about. Which is, basically, is the length of what I do about right, the length of the stream, around about an hour and a half? Does that work for you guys? Or do some of you think, oh, God, I wish he'd finished now, I want to go? Or do you want it? Do you want more? Or just tell me. Oh, good, Barry's there, that's good. Good. Okay, let's do this one. I only learned this today. I mean, I listened to it all week. But let's see what happens. Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl. That's not right, is it? Her name was Lola. Lola. She was a showgirl. Am I doing the wrong key? Am I doing the wrong key? Isn't this fun? Okay. So this is a live learn now. This is turning into a live learn. Got the chords. Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl. There we are. It's not as high as I thought it was. Lola, she was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to their meringue and do the cha-cha while she tried to be a star. Tony always standing by across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copa, Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Havana? Here at the Copa, Copacabana, music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love. His name was Rico. He wore a diamond. To his chair, he saw Lola dancing there, and when she finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot, but just who shot who at the Copacabana? The hottest spot north of Havana, here at the Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. But that was 30 years ago when they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Still in the dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She sits there so refined and drinks herself half blind. She lost her Luther, she lost her Tony. Now she's lost her mind at the Copacabana. The hottest spot north of Havana, here at the Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. She lost her love. Don't fall in love.
Oops. But hey, got there in the end. Was playing the wrong chord, not singing the wrong melody. Thought I got the chords, didn't. Thought I didn't have the melody, did. So that doesn't work, does it? Great chords, really jazzy. Great song. Thanks, everyone. Yeah, Barry Manilow owned them. He did indeed. I'd say that Kool and the Gang owned a bit of the 70s. And the Chic organisation came in towards the end, didn't they? Love that stuff. I think there was another request back earlier on, which I can't now remember. I can remember one, which I will do in a minute. I tell you what, let's have a bit of a change of scene. Basically, I'm going to move over to the Grand. I had a request... A text message request for a song from Cinema Paradiso, an Ennio Morricone song, piece, I should say. It's the love theme. I had a go at this over the last, well, I played it once earlier on, so I'm kind of sight reading. But what a piece. Yes, I do remember it, Gary. This is very special, a special request for Gary. So we will see how we get on with this one. It's glasses time for this one, because. Right, this is the love theme from Cinema Paradiso. Sounds almost like the other one, doesn't it?
Thank you.
thank you. Much prefer the piano. Well, thank you. You mean like stop singing, Ian? That'll do for all that old singing rubbish. Yeah, well, I'll do a little bit more on the piano because we have had a request for some Arnaldi. I do not know that one, Sean, the Lonely Man theme. But I'll have a look. I mean, I like the challenges of learning one or two new pieces each week. I'm feeling it's time for another blues. I think I would like to do Buzz Me, a blues called Buzz Me. Thanks very much. Thanks very, very much. Evening, Will. Bit of Mac the Knife. Which is from the opera, isn't it? I think she's got lots of gauntlets, unfortunately. Luke, I need to watch out. I saw you this morning, baby. Tell me, why did you walk away? When I saw you this morning, baby, tell me, why did you walk away? I can't believe that you don't want me. I thought our love was here to stay. Buzz me, buzz me, buzz me, baby. I'll be waiting for your call. Buzz me, buzz me, buzz me, baby. I'll be waiting for your call. Forgot the number. Come on over, you don't have to call at all. Oh, I ain't never lied to no one. Ain't gonna lie to you. When I tell you that I love you, baby, every word I say is true. Buzz me, baby. Oh, you mean so awfully much to me. Come on over, you don't have to call at all. Hey Luke, thanks for mentioning that, because I noticed I've been completely forgetting about the streamer list. And essentially, yes, putting it in here on the chat. Because the streamer list is in fact connected up to Twitch, which obviously I'm not streaming on. Although I have done a couple of test streams, which went okay. I think I've got 17 followers now, which is absolutely lovely. And I can see a couple of requests have come in. Oh, one of them's from you, isn't it, Luke? Buzz me, buzz me, buzz me, baby. I'm like a ship that's lost at sea. Buzz me, buzz me, buzz me, baby. You mean so awfully much to me. If I ever get my arms around you, I won't let go till 2023. Oh, thank you, Roz. Thank you so much. Michel Legrand, in a future session, I will look back through and we'll have a look at these. Let's do a bit of Kurt Vile. Then a little bit of improv. I'd like you to, in a minute, I'll ask for that in a minute. Let's do this one. This is great. I love the... Mac the Knife. Yes, indeed. Okay, here we go. Let's get on with this one. No, it's not on the list. You'll have to say the artist so I can look it up one day. Oh, the shark has pretty teeth, dear, and he shows them curly white. Just a jackknife has Magheath, dear, keeps it out of sight. When the shark bites with his teeth, dear, scarlet billows start to spread. A fancy gloves, though, wears Magheath, dear, so there's not a trace of red. On a sidewalk Sunday morning, don't you know, and another who's in life, someone's creeping around the corner. Is that someone? Mac the Knife. From a tug boat down by the river, a cement bag's just dropping down. The cement's just for the weight, dear. Five will get you 10. Old Mackie's back in town. Disappears, dear, after drawing out his cash. And Magheath spends like a sailor. Oh, did our boy do something rash? Sugis Audrey, Jenny Diver, and yes, sweet, 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 sweet Lucy Brown. Oh, the light falls on the right, dear. Yes, old Mackie's back in town. Look at old Mackie's in town. Good evening, Will Rayson. Good evening. And your wife, Zara, there. Something about her birthday. Is that today? When was that? We'll sing anyway. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Zara. Happy birthday to you. It'd be very strange if it's not till like June or something. It was my birthday this week, so I'm singing it for me as well. So you've, yeah, it's a shame it's not a saxophone, really, isn't it? Because I don't know if we can do the Pink Panther on the bass, but you know what it's like. I'm up for anything, so let's give it a go. Okay. little move round. No change of camera, but this microphone comes up here. We grab the bass. Got a great name for this now. This is the double basement. Yeah. Okay. Let's have a go. Whoa, this is hard. Try this. Going to do one more little bit over here. I'll play this one for Robert and Mita, my lovely friends who live over in St. Andrews. I don't want French fried potatoes, red ripe tomatoes. I'm never satisfied. I want the frim fram sauce with the awesome fame, with chef offer on the side. I don't want fish cakes and rye bread. You heard what I said. Waiter, please serve mine fried. I want the frim fram sauce with the awesome fame, with chef offer on the side. Oh, well, a fella really got to eat. And a fella should eat right. Five will get you 10. I'm gonna feed myself right tonight. I don't want pork chops and bacon that won't awaken my appetite inside. I want the frim fram sauce with the awesome fake, with your fuffer on the side. Doo-doo. Do.
got to eat, and a fella should eat right. 5 will get you 10. I'm gonna feed myself right tonight. I don't want pork chops and bacon that won't awaken my appetite inside. I want the frim fram sauce with the awesome fay with shifafa on the side. With shifafa on the side.
Okay. Thank you. I hope that was a bit dodgy in places there. Welcome back. Oh, thank you very much. Ooh, Mrs. Yes, well, that song is a bit suggestive, isn't it? Okay. Let's do a song from... This was requested last week by a number of you. Thank you, Betty. Thank you very much. Thanks. Thank you. Can you play Love of My... No, I do not know that one, but I'm going to have a look through this list later and pick out some songs to learn for next week. 3 or 4, maybe. Okay, let's give this one a go. This was strongly requested last week. Some Billy Joel, and in fact, New York State of Mind. New York State of Mind. Now, I was in two minds about this one because his voice has dropped a bit since he recorded these songs, or this song, and it goes pretty high. He sings it in his full voice. I don't think he'd be able to now. So I'm going to do it in the original key, but there'll be lots of falsetto. One for the road. Oh, that's do you mean the Frank Sinatra One for the Road? I must learn that. That's a great one for my baby. Is that the one you mean? And one more for the road. Great song, yeah. But I haven't learned it, so I must do it. Okay, Billy Joel. Missing a little bit of the intro out because I just can't. It's not in there yet. It's coming. Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River Line. I'm in a New York state of mind. I've seen all the movie stars in their fancy cars and the limousines. Been high in the Rockies under the evergreens. But I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to waste more time. I'm in a New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues. Now I need a little
little give and take. The New York Times, the Daily News. Comes down to reality, and it's fine with me, 'cause I let it slide. Don't care if it's Chinatown or on Riverside. I don't have any reasons, I left them all behind. I'm in a New York state of mind. So easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues. Now I need a little give and take. The New York Times, the Daily News. Comes down to reality, and it's fine with me, 'cause I let it slide. Don't care if it's Chinatown or on Riverside. I don't have any reasons, left them all behind. I'm in a New York. I'm in a New York state of mind. Nice,
nice song. Wish I had the voice for it. I thought I'd stay in the key. Could have done it in G, could have taken it right down, but wouldn't have sounded the same. Okay, I had a little. Barry Lyndon, Roger and Zara's dad, has set me a challenge. Can I do a jazz improvisation? Thank you, everyone. To Three Blind Mice. Well, I don't know yet. We'll have a go. Let's have a go. Thanks, everyone. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Sean. Now in country styles. Yeah, it's country. Not quite sure how that would sound in country. I'm not very country orientated. Have to be in a different key, wouldn't it, for country? Be like sort of in E or something. Yes, Andy, I think it is. And then we'll have the other hat. Not sure what that one's for, actually. I just put it there. Cap time, Chaz and Dave time. This time, tonight, we're going for a little trip to the seaside. We're going to have a go with Margate, down to Margate. Okay. This is Chaz and Dave. I don't know if you'll have come across this in the States. Got to go somewhere after this, yes. Well, I've been working on to reach my target. To earn a few bob for a day trip down to Margate. I'm gonna blow the lot tomorrow and all my family. We catch the coach at 8, so don't be late, you're off to see the sea. Hurry up, we all your granddad, come on, you're going down to Margate. Don't forget your buggers, spades and guys and all. Down to Margate, we'll have a feel of jelly dills that got my stall. Down to Margate, we're gonna peer and we'll have a beer aside the sea. Down to Margate, you can keep the Costa Brava. I'm telling you, mate, I'd rather have a day down Margate with all my family. Along the promenade, we'll spend some money. Then we find the spot and the beast, the symbol is honey. The kids will all enjoy themselves digging up the sand, collecting stones and winkle shells to take back home to Gran. Behave yourself, granddaddy, you won't be going down to Margate. Don't forget your bugs and spades and coins and all. Down to Margate, we'll have a feel of jelly dills to gawk us all. Down to Margate, we'll go on the pier and we'll have a beer aside the sea. Down to Margate, you can keep the Costa Brava. I'm telling you, mate, I'd rather have a day down Margate with all my family. You can keep the Costa Brava and all that palaver going to father me. I'd rather have a day down Margate with all my family. Oi! Okay, I got this groovy piano sound going on. I want to play a bit of Rolling Stones. I'll keep the cap on. Then I'm going to do, Luke, are you still out there? Mr. Luke Cox, I have not forgotten your request. Well, let's be honest. I had forgotten it, now I've remembered it again, so I'm pretending I haven't forgotten it. Yeah. Chaz and Dave were a London duo from, the 1970s, Sean. Very, very Cockney. All right, apples and pears, up the apples and pears. Anyway, me old treacles, me old treacle tarts, me hearts. This is Rolling Stones.
A chinso barroom queen in Memphis. At the women. Give it. Some kind of a fight. Lady, did she cover me with roses? She blew my nose and then she blew my mind. The hog is a woman.
Well, okay, but I have promised to do this one. This is especially for Luke, who has requested David Bowie's Life on Mars. I sang that one too. I oversang on that song. Got excited. So I'm going to take this one nice and gently, although it has to go quite high again. Oh, it's a god-awful small affair. You'd think I could remember it, wouldn't you? Okay, let's just start again. Compose. It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen as she walks through a sunken dream to the sea with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore, 'cause she wrote it 10 times or more. It's about to be writ again, as I ask you to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. Here's a frantic show. Take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Best-selling show is the life of Mars. It's on America's tortured brow. Mickey Mouse has grown up a cow.
Now the workers have struck for fame. There's Lennon's on sale again. See the mice in their million hordes. From Ibiza to the Norfolk Broads. Rule Britannia is out of bounds. To my mother, my dog and clowns. But the film is a saddening bore. Cause she lived it 10 times or more. It's about to be lived again. As I ask you to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. It's the look at the long man beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, I wonder if he'll ever know. Is in the best-selling show. It's the life of Mo.
Hope you enjoyed that one. I'm going to thank you, John. Thank you. I'm going to a couple more songs. It's been absolutely lovely tonight. Thank you all. Maybe three. I want to do another. Earlier on, there was a request for some more I Naudi, so I'm going to play a little bit of I Naudi. I'm going to move to the grand. A little bit of Ludovico I Naudi. This is one called Passaggio. Passaggio. I don't play this one so often, but it's rather sweet. Hey, Anna. Thank you.
There you go. Passaggio. I will do Tiny Dancer next week. I apologize. I've just seen that there. That is also very high. And I'm feeling the high is a bit worn now. Yeah. I want to do a little bit of swing, a few old-time tunes, starting with Pennies from Heaven. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. And then something to finish with, which I haven't decided what it might be yet. Anyone, any thoughts on what? Oh, I know, I do know. Mitre and Robert, are you still there? Let me know if you are still there. If so, I know exactly what to do. But here's a few good tunes. One of these, Johnny, you requested It Don't Mean a Thing a while back. Well, it's in this medley. Every time it rains, pennies from heaven. Don't you know each cloud contains pennies from heaven? You will find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down. Trade them for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you love, you must have showers. So when you hear it thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies for heaven for you and me. For a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you love, you must have showers. When you hear it thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Just remember this one as well. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up a lot of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful spring to be sprung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I feel today, because you make me feel so young. This is the wrong hat for this, isn't it? You make me feel so young, that's better. You make me feel there is something, and every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I feel today, because you make me feel so young. Well, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
do ah, 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 do ah. It don't mean a thing. All you've got to do is swing. Do ah, 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 do ah. It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Just give that rhythm everything you've got. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do ah, 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 do ah. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do ah, 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 do ah. It don't mean a thing. All you've got to do is swing. Do ah, 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 do ah. It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. It gives them everything you've got. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do ah, 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 do ah. Sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing. Oh, 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 oh. Now you're singing with a swing. Sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing. La-dee-la, oh, oh, oh. Now you're singing with a swing. When the music goes around, everybody goes to town. But here is something you should know. Ho, ho, baby, ho, ho, ho. Sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing. La-dee-la, whoa-ho-ho. Now you're singing with a swing. And it'd be about now that someone like Dave Mew would take about a 7-minute solo so the rest of the band could go to the toilet and get a drink. But a good old Benny Goodman classic, that one. Sing, sing, sing. So, it's been absolutely marvellous to see you all again tonight. I will be back again next Friday. Haven't finished yet, though. If you've enjoyed it, if you think it's worth a couple of shillings and you want to donate something, I would be very much appreciative of that. But this is a free stream, so it's not something you pay for. I love your requests. I seem to have quite a few to work on for next week. Now, I saw something from Sean in America there. He put a little request in. Let's see if I can work it in. To watch Gollum, what you doing tonight? Hope you're in the mood because I'm feeling just right. How's about a corner with a table for two, where the music's mellow and some gay rendezvous? There's no chance romancing with a blue attitude. You've got to do some dancing to get in the mood. Sister, what you call him? That's a timely idea. Something swing a dealer would be good to my ear. Everybody must agree that dancing has charms. Oh, when you have the certain one you love in your arms. Stepping out with you will be a sweet interlude. Oh, build her up for that would put me in the mood. In the mood. That's it, I got it. In the mood. Your ear will spot it. In the mood. You're on a hot hit. Be alive and get the job. You got to learn how. Hep, hep, hep. Hep, 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 hep. Everyone a stepper, step, step, step. Step like a stepper. From hugging on to hugging, we're in the mood now. Mr. Watchcollum, all you needed was fun. You can see the wonders that this evening has done. Your feet were so heavy till they hardly could move. Now they're light as feathers and you're right in the groove. You were only hungry for some musical food. You're positively, absolutely in the mood. Sister Watchcollum, I'm indebted to you. It goes to show what good influence can do. Never felt so happy and so fully alive. It seems a jam and jumping is a powerful jive. Swing a rope between me and you attitude. My heart's full of rhythm and I'm in the mood. In the mood, that's it, I got it. In the mood, your ear will spot it. In the mood, I wanna hot it. Be alive and get the job, you got to learn how. Hep, hep, hep. Hep like a pepper, pep, pep, pep. Like a pepper, step, step, step. step like a step up. We're hung and a mugging, we're in the mood now. Thank you, everyone. No way could I read any of your comments while I was singing that one. So many words. A nice request for Bridge Over Troubled Water. Status quo. So I'm going to give you a little taste. That one next week, but more status quo next week. And we'll also do this one next week. But I'd like to leave you this evening with this one, which I will dedicate, well, to you all. Thanks again. It's been just so much fun.
My baby don't care for shows. Baby don't care for clothes. My baby just cares all for me. Cars and races, baby, don't care for hats on blazes. Liz Taylor is not a style. Even Lana Turner's smile is something she can see. My baby don't care. Baby just cares for me.
Descending bass line, Mr. Cooksey, it is. Style. Even Liberace smile
that she can see. Something she can see. I wonder what's wrong with baby. My baby just cares for. My baby just cares for. My baby just cares for me.
Thank you, thank you. Thanks for tuning in again. It's been great fun. Hello, Mr. England. I hadn't noticed you in there. And I will see you again next week, 8 o'clock. I've got some requests in the chat to have a look through. And, yeah, what can I say?
Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. Well, I had a little drink about an hour ago, and it's gone right to my head. No matter where I roam, or land or sea or foam, you will always hear me singing this song. Show me the way to go home.
Take care, everyone. Stay safe. Stay ever so well.